This is a Kawasaki KLX140. If you didn't know, it has 5 gears, it has a clutch, it's a 4-stroke, and it has 2 disc brakes, one in the front and one in the rear. The only aftermarket thing on this bike is the rental bar pad. This bike only has electric start, it has no kickstart. And I will hopefully do a riding video pretty soon.
Again, thank you guys for watching this video, and hopefully I will do a riding video pretty soon.